You. Look, I've been thinking about everything that's going on, and I thought, who'd care? Like, who'd care if I was gone? You know? I mean, Trudy would care, but she doesn't know me. But you do. And I know you. And I think you're perfect.
I'm not perfect, Pete.
Yes, you are. Yes, you are. And I wish I had picked you then. I love you. I love you. And I want to be with you. What? Didn't you know that?
Pete, I could have had you in my life forever. If I'm honest.
What do you mean?
I could have had you. I could have shamed you into staying with me. But I didn't want to.
I don't understand.
You got me pregnant. I had a baby, and I gave it away.
What?
I had your baby, and I gave it away.
Serious.
I wanted other things.
I don't understand.
Well, one day you're there, and then all of a sudden you realize there's less of you. And you keep wondering where that part went. Like, if it's living somewhere outside of you. And you keep searching for it, thinking maybe it'll come back. Then you realize it's just gone.
Why are you saying this to me?